We've had issues with Robert Weave again. This time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. And we've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. Yeah, he even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination.
Shouldn't he be at your designated work site?